This year we have 1,000 students, 103 institutions, 150 faculty mentors, 75 life building projects. A new generation of young professionals who will transform the face of the building sector in India.
Myself, I'm Khushi Dakshini and I'm the team lead of Team FIR.
Myself, Akanksha Bahadure.
I am Nathulal Sutar.
My name is Rigvedim Khadipa.
I am Mansi Suchak and I am a participant of Solar Decathlon Team FIR.
We are working on the educational building typology and we are proposing an architecture and design institute which is being proposed in Raipur, Chhattisgarh.
Climatic zone, our site is located is composite, that's Raipur, Chhattisgarh. And the challenges what we face in composite is like if it's hot and dry, then we can easily we know the problem, what is the problem. And if it's cold, then we know the problem, how to solve it. But in composite, the climate behaves differently in different seasons. So I think that's the challenge we have to address. And the people we are dealing with are majorly the institute people. And what we are addressing to are the tribals of the Raipur and collaborating with them.
We have a holistic approach from a broader level of analysis to minute level of detailing. So from ecosystem to the site to climate and to the design that we are proposing, every level has certain amount of analysis that has went behind the design that we are proposing, and the approach was process oriented rather than product oriented. So this is what makes our proposal unique.
Phase design influences the mindsets of users that are the students. So accordingly, we have used and selected architectural elements that represent and make a space more valuable in terms of environment, its ambience, and everything.
Since our college is a young college, which has been initiated since last 10 to 15 years, and to be a part of the finalist with the teams like IITs and SPS is a great opportunity for us to make our college stand out in the entire nation.
I have an interest in sustainable architecture. So I will gradually, this was my first experience, how it works, how it has been taken forward. I was having no idea what is net zero building, how it goes, how it works. But now I have a very clear vision of which future, like after my undergraduation, what I will prefer, in which field I will be very confident to take my interest at a sustainable architecture forward for my future master's degree.
Our project partner is our college itself, Ideas Nagpur. The project is about proposing another architecture and design institute in Raipur, that is Ideas Raipur. So our project partner is our own college, and working, as you asked about working with the industry, it has taught us about other technical details which we don't think during our graduating years or since. So along these 4 years, we didn't think about the technical details and others of building systems and everything. Interaction with the project partner and interaction with the industry partner has created a network that has given us conscious approach towards designing a educational building that we're working on right now.
Actually, designing a net zero building and understanding the renewable resources like solar energy and the water energy and using those in a particular strategy and particular manner, like reading and understanding those part is different, and understanding those on practical basis is different. So journey from theory to practicality, that is actually the exciting part which Solar Decathlon gives us to understand and to know about these particular ideas.
We are trying to develop a prototype that showcases market potential and how technology and the available market could be used as a tool to elevate architecture with environment. So both ways we are trying to deal with the tribal community as well as the market availability. Combining the technology and the material used, we have designed our own architectural elements and facades according to it.
So under the innovation category, we have thought of certain aspects and certain innovations that we would be incorporating in our design, which would also have interaction with the market availability, and it would act as an element of identity. Certain things that are being developed and worked on from scratch, which would act as an identity of our institute, and it would scale up because of the market availability, and it would create market demand basically, and that would make certain networks for the tribal community, for the market, and for the architectural fraternity of the city and the state. So this is our motive to create a prototype and to make a building that has its own identity and which also creates an awareness about net zero building as such.